And at a time when the rupee continues to record lows, industry leaders say the weakness in the currency is a reflection of the ongoing crisis in the Indian economy, which needs to be tackled.
If the currency moves the way it has been moving, I think that just scares the investors to put in money or dollars at this point in time if they keep expecting the rupee to depreciate. But because the capital flows do not come in, the currency has more pressure. So, and as currency has more pressure, the capital flows reduce. So I think many of these challenges actually kind of feed on themselves. And that's why it's, in fact, very important for us to, correct many of these challenges as fast as we can.
Do you have the NDTV Profit app? All the markets, all the news in your own homemade, ready-made portfolio available there for you.
We will right now answer what you should sell, what you should buy when markets are down.
Download at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Get the best app from the channel you trust.